onward and upward. Ooh, the door's over there. Eh? Well, what's down here? Besides a whole lot of nothing. Onment? Onment! Onment, god damn it, did you get stuck again? Onment, this isn't funny! God damn it. Onment! You are stuck. God damn it. Would you stop scaring me like that? Don't clear your throat at me, that's my job.
I've got your back.
You. Do it.
Alright.
Do a thing.
What is it?
The thing I need you to do is go over fucking here.
Okay, got it.
Whoa, hey. That was a little dangerous.
Anything else?
Nope, we're good. You're unstuck, so can you follow me up here now? Okay, good. I don't need to tell you to follow again. He'll do that sometimes. It's really annoying. Here we go. You ready, bud? Let's do this. Oh, we're back outside. Hello. You kind of scared me a little bit right there, actually. Found you. Hello! Oh god, my throat. I really, if I was this stuffy and having to clear my throat, I normally wouldn't even bother recording, but it's been like a month and I really want to record, so I'm doing it.
Never should have come.
Oh, hello. That was the lamest ambush I've ever seen. Idiot! You think Ulfric is cool by shouting a dude to death? Wait till he meets me! He's already met me, because I had to host that stupid Greybeard council. The power of my germs is unstoppable!
Give up while you still can!
The fuck? God! I didn't even see him! Ow! Is he running?
Oh.
Whoa, hey. What the fuck? Where did he go? Armin, goddamn. You cheat me out of so much loot with your all-powerful lightning. Zappity! Eat it!
You win!
Damn right I win. Who are you? Oh, you're a Briarheart. Awesome.
Weren't expecting that, weren't
you? These guys are creepy. Oh, damn it. Yeah. I don't have any more magic! Oh, Dawnbreaker. Yeah, I also did that quest. Okay.
I submit!
That's cute. Don't run away from me! No one will miss you. Oh! I found the sword! Burns a target for 6 points? That thing's fucking lame, actually. Oh, I have glass. He had 2 glass war axes and you didn't even use them. Tower key. Okay. It's 16 weight. I'll take it. Okay. I'll just make Onmin carry it. So, I can go in here now because I have the key, right? Ooh. You know what? Instead of just using candlelight, I'm just gonna pull out a torch. There, okay. Another- man, this book is all over the place here. Eh? Nope, nothing. Okay. Come on, this is a master log. There's gotta be something cool up here. Nothing up here. Well, this was a waste of a detour. Okay, cross here. A little more than that. God damn it! There we go. I had that much trouble with the novice lock. Anything else? No, that's a brazier. Hit. Nope, just a bunch of ruined books. Coming back. Alright, really? That much of a detour for 21 gold and a health potion. God damn it. I've wasted everybody's time. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, I can go back to that place now where I found the book in the first place. Rebels can, that's right. Okay, we're back here.
Cave up ahead. Trouble, or maybe treasure.
We've been in here before, dude, but not with the sword, so probably trouble? Hopefully both. It's gonna happen when I put this thing in. Yeah, this dead guy had the book on him. The book was on him. Okay, I have the sword. Whoa, hey.
Oh! Alright, you see that shit? You see that shit?
Oh, so exciting! Secret passageways! Activated by ancient artifact slash weapons. Ooh, I might need to do the... Yeah, might need to... Oh! I'm sure Fowlin's in here somewhere. Whoa. Man, this place is cool. By the nine, you want to cue that in? Come on, anytime now. You can say it whenever you want. Don't worry. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, no, it's a Death Lord. Ah! Murder everything! Jesus Christ. I can play that game too, you know.
You're tall.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ! Yeah, my double attacks with magic staggered the dude, too, so that really helps if he's trying to shout at me. Nah! Oh, no! Is Armin down? Okay, this, and, oh, fuck. This would be nice. Come on, Magicka. Come on, Magicka. There you go. Fight it! Not me! Oh, no. Where is my Dawnbreaker? There it is. I'm gonna die. Let's see. Take one of those. And one of those. Perfect. Okay. What?! I died anyway?! Fuck! I haven't saved in a long time either! Please put me at the entrance. Okay. I can deal with this. This is fine. This is good. I just need to put the thing back in. Have that, you bastard! Didn't mean much. Oh, it is the Red Eagle. Okay. This. Ow! Jesus, he's getting zapped like there's no tomorrow. Let's try this now. I missed. Of course I did. Okay, hold on. Dawnbreaker, and then my elven thing. There you go. Okay. You bastard, son of a bastard! Die! Yeah! An epic end for an epic warrior. Yeah. Okay, I did it. Really? 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 Okay. That was... Okay. That was not worth it. I captured his soul. I have the soul of a Red Eagle in one of these gems. How cool is that? I did not mean to click on the right stick there. I'll take a greater soul gem. I'll take those wherever I can find them. I don't need a Dwarven Shield. 38. There we go. What's in the chest? Ooh. Eh. Eh, Hull could have been a little better. But, hey, we killed the Red Eagle. I feel like this is one of those more lower level missions I should have done earlier, because I'm like a level 27 now. So, whoopsie. But I think we're done. Yeah, the Red Eagle's gone. I got this as a reward for my Dark Brotherhood thingy. They gave me, like, permission for a reading with this woman. And I've never done it before, so I want to do that. I want to see what she says about me. So let's go ahead and do that. We're out of here, Onmund. Oh? It says she's out. Where is she? Oh, there you are. Way back here. No wonder I never saw you. Olava?
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your destiny. Hmm? Tea leaves, palm reading... Crystal scrying. Ooh, maybe trepanning.
What's trepanning? No, but...
Come to a love of her reading, did you? Sorry, pup, but I'm not quite in the mood.
I don't give a shit if you're in the mood. It's a business. You do it anyway. By the way, I also have this token.
Token, you say? Let me see. Oh, goodness me. You're a friend of Gabriella's, then.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess we both know why you're here.
Do we? I mean, I was told you could see my future.
Well, yes, I surely can. I will do this for you.
Okay.
Please, relax.
We're just doing this outside in the street to Lightrun? Okay, cool.
Yes, that's it.
I am tranquil. Oh, I have an option. My eyes were closed. What do you see?
Your destiny is dark. Oh, yes, so dark. But much of it has been fulfilled. You have found sanctuary and the comforting words of a mother's love.
The Night Mother.
And you have companionship. A child of night and a stalker of the sands.
Mm-hmm.
Together you are a family.
That's Babette and Nazir.
Wait. There's something else. A potential for adventure and wealth.
Oh, really?
It is a ruin ripe for the plunder.
Wait, really?
Deepwood Redoubt.
Ooh.
Far to the northwest.
Ooh.
It is the last resting place of an assassin of old. A dark brother who bequeaths his ancient earthly possessions to you.
Really? I want that. Let's go do that. Is there anything else?
No, that is all. Now, please. I find myself very weary all of a sudden.
Okay. Sorry. I received your reading. I'm locating... Ooh, this is gonna be so exciting, Ormond! Oh, yeah! Okay. So, she said northwest, so it's up here. Wait, northwest. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, closest being Volsky. Okay, so we'll fast travel there. Fast travel. I don't even know what I was doing there. I need a pillow for this chair or something. God damn. Okay, so I'm going over here. Come on, Mint! Follow me! I could use the horse, but I... fuck! God damn it! Well, before he starts attacking, I guess I'll just quick save. There we go. Okay. What the fuck? Where's my magic? There we go. Why are you in- Alright. He's picking a fight with my horse. You're also not the most graceful flyer. Just let me throw that out there. Why is he going after my- Fucking idiot. Stop it! Ooh, he's almost dead. Blah! Jesus Christ! Die! There you go! Dissolved another one! This could be a little better of an animation, just saying. But, okay. I will take these. Yes! An Onmond! Please don't make me walk all the way over there. Okay, you're an asshole. Thank you.
Still here.
You need to hold on to these for me, please.
If it will help you, then certainly.
I am a dragon sword! Out of, like, what? I think I have, like, 17 of them now. Okay, we can head over to the ruin now, after that minor distraction. Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin, Naluxin Losvarin. I know the words to that song. It's actually sad. Wodain Vulkul Maferaha Kastval Akfinoro Pagran Fudoston Sindrusan Tovakin Vahin Kogamudra. Ah, it's closer than I thought. Wait, who's that? Oh shit, is that Forsworn? Yeah, it's Forsworn. Hi! You gonna fight me?
That's close enough.
Yep, that's cute. I missed. Of course I didn't.
Yo! I cannot bet.
God damn it!
Mercy!
Really? Why do you just... What?
I cannot best you.
What is going on with my lightning?
Prepare to die!
I just cannot hit anything. Thank you, Onmint. Thank you for the backup, because apparently I suck. Alright, I think we're... Nope, not clear. There's more people up here.
Someone there?
Damn rat!
I cannot bear to...
Damn fucking rat! Whoa, that's flashing. Okay. Good thing. Yeah, dissolve. Get out of here. In we go. Our prophecy awaits us, Onmint. You ready?
I've got your back.
That you do.
Let's get going, then.
Let's. Oh, man. I'm worried about this. Let's see what's in here. The assassin of old. Is it gonna be a Draugr? Is it gonna be a ghost? I don't know, but I'm a little nervous. Just a little. This is the tomb of a Dark Brotherhood member. I was about to say, I'm pretty sure he's not above traps. So, oh, here. Would you fuckers back off? Billet tactics. Can't hit me. Gotcha.
Oh, where are you going to go? Oh no! Oh no! Where are we moving? Oh no!
What? Where are you going? Really? Okay, fine. I'll meet you halfway. After I've looted your friends for everything they're worth, which is nothing. Well, he pulled the lever like an asshole. God damn it. Ooh, berry alert. Yay, 7 gold! That's worth more than your friends' lives! Alright.
You're torn!
Got him! Oh god, okay, here we go. Oh, got snitched a little bit. You could have waited till I pulled the lever, Onmint. Whatever, you're a beast. Oh, ooh. Hold on. Back up. I like using Firebolt for this. Okay. Maybe. There we go. That probably would have hurt tremendously. Blah! Okay, there we go. I'll use some Firebolt, why not?
Huh?
No! Oh god. Oh god. Put the ward down, you bitch! Oops. Fucking goddammit. You're hideous as fuck. Since this bitch just doesn't want to cooperate, I'm just gonna give her the old-fashioned sword right in the throat. Oh shit, she's actually gonna kill me. Okay, crap. Healing. Yeah.
That's your best, huh?
No. Look better than that, bitch! Yeah, maybe you should think twice who you pick your fights with, huh? So stupid. No more! I yield! Well, maybe you should have thought twice before you drew your sword on me in the first place. I mean, I would have killed you anyway. Coin purse. I missed that. Move! Huh? Thank you. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Oh dear god. Oh god, that was close. Huh? Amon's gonna get a face full of it, but... Come on, buddy. You god... Damn idiot. You're just such an idiot. But you're my idiot, and I love you. Okay, here we go. Oh, hello. Lightning bolt, please. I don't... My crosshair's right over him. Why it misses sometimes, I have no idea. Pheasant boob.
You're torn!
That was cute. That was real cute. Okay. God damn it. That's a creepy door. With warnings. Nice. Deepwood Vale. I haven't saved in a while, so I'm just gonna go ahead and, for good measure, do a little quick save there. I guess it is a veil, but I wasn't really expecting it to be out. Whoa!
By the nine.
By the nine, indeed. Oh, this place is beautiful! Deepwood Mott. I mean, Veil. Gotcha! Get him, Ummond! Fucking murder him! Come here! Oh, God. The archers are coming down to say hi. God damn it. Put the ward down, you cunt. Thank you. Just now give me a moment.
Nothing.
Okay. I think I've had enough of this crap. Dawnbreaker.
You want mercy?
Oh! 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 She says mercy and I just run her through. No mercy! That was cool. I'm glad I got that on camera. That was awesome. Where is this? Okay, where are you?
Enough!
You guys were hiding? Really? What a bunch of pussies.
You're as good as dead.
Whoa, hello! I don't know how I managed to miss you there, but...
I'll make you pay! You win! I submit!
Yeah, okay. Very cute. You smack me in the back of the head, you die! Rule number one with Imagination the Mage. I don't have any more magic, huh? So, Dawnbreaker, Elven Sword. Let's do this. Okay, now if you don't mind, I'm gonna just go ahead and do one of these. Halali! Ottoman, where the f- I could use some help here! No soul gem large enough. Well, fuck you. Glass sword. Oh, I do love. Oh, that could be an upgraded Dracaris. I did make a Dracaris in this save. It's the glass dagger, but it doesn't do like any damage. Onmond, where the fuck are you? I need you. Oh God, is he stuck somewhere? And I have to inch my way all the way back. Oh wait, hold on. I wonder. Time to test this out, I think. Does this work? Yeah, it does! I love that war axe, but fuck it. I'll just drop that. There. Okay, I'm good now. I have no idea where Onmond is. But if he doesn't spawn on me inside, then we might have a problem. Okay. Hag's End. That does not sound good. Okay, I hope Onmond is around there somewhere and he'll spawn on me once I get inside. If not, I'm gonna have to go find his body. Okay, there you are. I don't know what the fuck happened to you, buddy, but you caught up, so good. Okay. What's gonna happen in here? Oh no! Oh dear! Oh my! Okay. Jesus, holy mother of fireballs! Ah! Alright, you know what? Two can play that game. Uh-huh, that's right. Yeah, I have this. Two can play that game! I don't have enough magic or shit! There we go, killed one. Fucking Christ! Huh? She teleported. Well! Really? What the- Okay, she's drawing us deeper in. Keep your wits about you, Onmond. She's luring us in. Be ready for anything.